We're coming to the end of day 9 in a big squall. Hard to talk over it. The wind has died completely. We're expecting wind on the back side of the squall, because normally if you sail up into them, if you're coming into wind, this one's come up from behind. So we'd expect the wind to be on the trailing edge of this one.